Morning, June 16th, and I give unto them eternal life, and they shall never perish. John 10:28. The Christian should never think or speak lightly of unbelief. For a child of God to mistrust his love, his truth, his faithfulness, must be greatly displeasing to him. How can we ever grieve him by doubting his upholding grace? Christian, it is contrary to every promise of God's precious word that thou shouldst ever be forgotten or left to perish. If it could be so, how could he be true who has said, "Can a woman forget her sucking child, that she should not have compassion on the son of her womb?" Yea, they may forget, yet will I never forget thee. What were the value of that promise? The mountains shall depart, and the hills be removed, but my kindness shall not depart from thee, neither shall the covenant of my peace be removed, saith the Lord that hath mercy on thee. Where were the truth of Christ's words, "I give unto my sheep eternal life, and they shall never perish, neither shall any man pluck them out of my hand. My Father, which gave them me, is greater than all, and no man is able to pluck them out of my Father's hand." Where were the doctrines of grace? They would be all disproved if one child of God should perish. Where were the veracity of God, his honor, his power, his grace, his covenant, his oath, if any of those for whom Christ has died, and who have put their trust in him, should nevertheless be cast away? Banish those unbelieving fears which so dishonor God. Arise, shake thyself from the dust, and put on thy beautiful garments. Remember it is sinful to doubt his word wherein he has promised thee that thou shalt never perish. Let the eternal life within thee express itself in confident rejoicing. The gospel bears my spirit up. A faithful and unchanging God lays the foundation for my hope. In oaths, and promises, and blood.